I'm here with the newest member to the RWA roster. Unfortunately, he's dressed as a referee today. It's Michael Santana. Now, Michael, you made your debut a couple of weeks ago when you tagged up with Mike Montero against JT Dunn, your sensei, as you like to call him, and Cheryl Martinez in the match. Well, I mean, you tried your best. Great picture online, by the way, in the Super League. I'm just saying.
Thank you.
Now, why are you dressed as a referee? I figured you'd be ready to gear up and go out again. You know, there is no easy way out.
Well, first of all, I'd like to thank T. Phoenix for giving me the opportunity to perform in front of the amazing RWA fans. But one lesson that I did learn in my two matches here is that I need a lot more training. And by the way, training is here at the Chop Shop every Monday and Wednesday at 6 o'clock, by the way. And I still have a lot of referee duties I need to fulfill in the meantime. So while I'm training, I will be here taking care of my, rest of my referee duties.
Okay, so do we have a possible date is when we will see Michael Santana in the ring, not as a referee, but as a wrestler?
I can't say that right now. No, can't say that right now, sorry.
No, don't worry about that. I mean, we'd all love to see you in there in the ring as a wrestler, but you're a great referee, and we'll see you on there later tonight.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
double duty, double gold. How do you feel, Massey?
I feel very friendly. I had Tim Hortons coffee this morning. I had my Monopoly money out. What was it? Looney. Yeah. It was nice.
Did you watch that?
I feel awful. I will say this. One of the things between you and I make Canada look good.
Oh!
National Anthem tonight, along with Bruins organist Ron Gottenheyer, would you please welcome a Boston Garden legend, Renee Rickblatt.
No. Not doing it that simple. You're singing it, Massey.
Renee Rickblatt.
You're singing it.
I
want to hear that gorgeous voice that you brag about all the time.
Somebody could help hoist the flag there.
Yeah, you hoist the flag. Push your own flag. That's why.
Do it with a smile. Be happy.
This is disgusting.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the Canadian National Anthem?
So here we are, ladies and gentlemen, welcome into RWA Hype. I can do this. Well, it's going to be an interesting evening. I am not very well liked right now, but we have a great show coming up for you.